These are heroes then, among the plain people. Heroes, did you say?
Sandberg, from the moment he emerged, was seen as the harbinger of a new kind of poetry.
Proud to be alive and coarse and strong and cunning.
Toolmaker, stacker of wheat.
The fog comes on little cat feet.
I am the people, the mob, the crowd, the mass.
True socialist.
Sandberg did indeed get to know people who advocated the violent overthrow.
Yeah, it was an extraordinary meeting of two remarkable people.
He spoke for the poor. He spoke for these people that weren't recognized.
I liked very much his face, you know.
To go to Rutabaga country, you gotta sell everything. Pigs, pastures, pepper pickers, pitchforks.
Sandberg's Lincoln was the major statement about the life and times of Abraham Lincoln.
The thing that really got me about it was the way he wrote about the songs.
The new critics were unmerciful in their assessments of Sandberg.
Carl was a man of the people, a poet of the people. Where to? What next? What other question can you ask today?
And I love the picture of my father because he picked up the pillow and he's sitting there with the pillow on his lap and telling Kennedy how it is.